Tagalog ka o mag-English ka?
English ko.
Sige, sige.
Pure English.
Pure English.
Okay.
The title of the meeting is the legal season. Revelation 20, verse 1, chapter 3. I saw an angel came down from heaven, having the key of the boat of the Spirit, in the great chain in his hand. And he did all the trouble that also that on the serpent, and I said, I think all the marami, graphic with his material, and he did that, and found there 1,000 years. This is not my English.
Yung nag-scribe.
And passing unto the word of this faith, and shut him up and sails upon him, that he should receive the legion among 30,000 years.
So just gonna bear with subscribers. No, it's your turn to adjust.
Okay.
It's your turn to adjust.
30,000 years should be fulfilled. And after that, he must belong a little season regarding to those that is not waiting that raising here. He should be deceived over 1,000 years. We're waiting. He is still given the chance to deceive the nation. He is being put up for the 1,000 years. He says, after this, things we must relate. In the little season, what is this season? This keep happening in the millennium. Previous groups are coming upon the millennium. There's a death in the millennium. But normally, they're getting received. The capital punishment will throw on and die. That is the millennium. The eternal age, 1,000 years, would be a period where the force of Satan will be bound, and so it would be the same condition, right? But my question is, therefore, ordinary people will remain for 1,000 years, or they will be still all this we like are because our life be about 200 years only. And if I have a matter, no great stress limit. If 1,100 civilian people, there will also today, one feeling before a child will only die 100 years old. That means to say, at least you, 100 years old, if not considered an adult. In Isaiah, and there will be no death, there will be no pain, nor death. Here in this eternal age. It is a parallel in the millennium. Say in the chapter 1, there will be no way to exist. In I saw a new heaven and a new earth, the first heaven and the first earth has passed away. Also, there will be no more way in Zion. You can also read there. New heaven and new earth, you know it carefully. There's some double earth. Can see this world in the new earth.
Siguro pagkakain.
Ang apostol ang religion, hindi parallel
sa religion. Wala lang ginawa kundi pagkakain lang. Pagkakain lang sa taas, kain na naman.
Kung
araw na lang, kain lang
kain.
Pero,
tutusan
mo ang ito sa Lord. Para sa Lord. Pero pagpakantayin mo, hindi pa pakatakot.
Another week day, ang God sa religion. And this is the equipment, the first day of all. In another way, it is God's creation. So there's nothing wrong with the adult taking the first day of the week. As every time in shadow, there are spirit in the first quarter. God will wipe away every tear from their eyes. There shall be no more death, no more sorrow, no cry. There shall be no more pain, all the all the formal things. That this is from English, the correct, the former pain.
Formal.
I was passing away.
Did you read the scripture of the last part? There's a name.
In English, it's not mine. I read only this. That will become. There are two unable groups or a split of from denomination that I know that empathize with millennium. There will be Armstrong will have a program television called The World Tomorrow. And if you ever meet, if you have encountered Jehovah Witness, thousands in Jehovah, that witnessing, what is the Sabbath is witnessing to you, their coming, that the earth will experience their